I've been plastic dipping all sorts of things around my workshop lately, things that are black that seem to blend in with the background. But the best thing that I've done is the handle on my table saw, and where it is in my workshop, I'm often bumping into it. So I've dipped that red and it stands out now. It's not black like everything else around it. Best thing I've ever dipped.